Well, I reckon that bloke Commodore's going to take the win, though.